chickens went to the deep dark cave. When they were walking, they saw something shiny, but they didn't know what it was. So they took a closer look, but there was a pathway and there was footprints. So we followed it. It led us to the treasure. We saw some gold and it was sparkling. It was the treasure box. We didn't find the key to unlock the box, so we had to find it. It led us to the key, but we had to put a pin in. We saw Fudge and he gave us the pin, and we found the key, so they went to the treasure box. And then they found out that one of the jewelry that has gone, so we went to look at the cave. We lifted the rock up, but nothing was there. So we looked everywhere. Luckily, we found it. It was with Fudge. He was wearing it. We took it off him. It was our favorite necklace to have. It was very special. So we went to the treasure box. Then we put the jewelry in the box. Then suddenly Fudge came over to steal some jewelry. He said, "Ha ha ha. Who is the stealing now, chickens?" They raced and raced until they didn't see the Fudge.